beautiful people, thank you so much for tuning in. Today, I am taking you through my entire high D whistle collection. Now, I do actually have a few more high D whistles. I do also have a warble, but I'm not including that in today's comparison, just because it can be any key of whistle. The ones that I don't have in this video are out on loan to friends or have been gifted to friends so they can start learning tin whistles. So this is everything I have left in my collection. A range of prices, breath requirements, materials, colours, yeah. So let's get started. thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, that is a lot of one song. If you don't know how to play that song yet, I do have a tutorial for it. I will link it up here, and I'll also put it at the end of the video here as well. If you liked the video, then please let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see other playthroughs of whistles in my collection. I'll also consider that as well. I have loads of sea whistles. Low whistles as well might be a nice comparison. Yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, hit the bell notification if you haven't, so you guys get notifications every time I put out a new video. And don't forget to check me out on Ko-fi and Patreon as well, because then I can keep buying more whistles and making more videos. Until next time, happy whistling, and I'll see you guys soon. Oh. Bye!